What do you know about the Judeo-Masonic Mafia?
Shut the fuck up! Do you know what shut the fuck up mean?
Welcome back, Truth Seeker. Just want to give you a heads up to something that happened in my life yesterday, August 21st, 18. Had an FBI agent stop by my house, and it was very interesting the reason they stopped by. They left me their card after our conversation. They stopped by to let me know that I was being investigated for saying a quote, which is funny that I never said, but what they told me that I said was, "Let's get our guns and kill the Jews." And when they told me I was being investigated for that, I said, "I've never said that. That's not the way I would phrase anything." And they said, "Well, we have a recording of it." And I said, "Can I hear it?" And the agent had his phone, and he said, "Sure, let me play it on my phone." And he was scrolling through his phone for a while, and he's like, "Oh, I thought I had it." He goes, "Well, here, it's linked at this website." And he showed me on his phone some website, and then he was trying to go there, and he couldn't get that to work either. And I said, "Well, I don't know what that website is." I said, "It's possible that somebody took my voice and doctored something I said so it sounded like that." He said, "Well, it's possible." But he said, "You know, there's been a report about this that you said, 'Let's get our guns and kill the Jews.'" And I said, "Well, you know, I've probably put over 5,000 audio files on the web, a lot of YouTube videos, podcasts, radio shows." And I said, "I know I've never used those words, but maybe you did a mashup of my words? Possibly." So he said, "The thing is, in the file where you said that," he said, "you didn't name anyone specifically, and you didn't say a date that you're going to do it. So you're not in any legal trouble yet, but we're investigating this." And later, he called me after he was here. You know, I didn't know they were going to show up. They just came to the door. And actually, when they showed up, I wasn't even here. I had just left to go to the grocery store. And my girlfriend called me and said, "You got to come home. There's an FBI agent here and he wants to talk to you." And she actually put him on the phone and he said, "Can you be here in 10, 15 minutes? I said, "Well, that's about how far away I am." So I drove back and he was here. And that's when he presented all this information to me. He asked if I knew why he was there. And I said, "No." And that's when he said, "Well, you said, 'Let's get our guns and kill the Jews.'" And I think I actually like gaffed and laughed when he said that, because I know that I haven't said that. So anyway, after he was here, he called me and he said he got a working link and he was going to email me the link where I could listen to the file. So he sent me the link, and last night this was working. This is what he ended up emailing me. Gematria News is a website that's done by somebody who has built this merchandise store and helped build this promotional page for my book. Somebody that helps me out a lot. But this isn't the link that he showed me when he was at my house. It was something else. But what's interesting is last night this was working and I was able to listen to this clip. It's a 14-minute rant that I put out some time ago. And it's been taken down by Google now. It doesn't exist anymore. Last night it was still working. Today it's down. But the thing is, I listened to the clip last night And nowhere in it do I say, let's get the guns and kill the Jews. So I thought, he said that those were my words. He had a recording of it. He couldn't get the recording to play while he was here. He couldn't get the link where it was at to play while he was here. But then he sent me that afterwards. And nowhere in that 14-minute clip did I say that. So, I mean, doesn't that just seem strange? Now, in that 14-minute clip, I did rant. I talked about how we as a people need to stand up and we need to take down the federal government and this propaganda terrorist media. It's the rant where a lot of you said it was your favorite video of mine all time. But nowhere in that video did I say, let's get the guns and kill the Jews. I did talk about how the media is a Jewish conspiracy. And I could have been more clear with my words. I could have explained that it's a false Jewish conspiracy. It's a Zionist Jewish conspiracy. But people who listen to me, you know, every single day know what I'm saying. And so anyway, I just think it's so interesting that the agent came and said that they had me quoted saying something that I didn't say that was even in the audio clip that they sent me. And the other thing I think is strange is, you know that film Hitman, Agent 47? The word agent in Gematria is 47. A is 1, G is 7, E is 5, N is 14, T is 20, added up together, agents 47. I get an FBI agent at my house on a date with 47 numerology. That's also the day yesterday that Representative Duncan Hunter got the 47-page indictment, as I covered in the video that I put out before this. So, was this a little federal scare by the numbers? I'll tell you what, it didn't really scare me, but it got my girlfriend all worked up. And what's funny is before I'd gone to the grocery store, she was also already lecturing me about how doing this research is causing a lot of problems for me right now. I've been blacklisted from teaching in this community that I've moved to. That's my profession. So, you know, that's the best qualified thing that I can do in this world and that I enjoy doing. I enjoy working and helping students. I don't enjoy the school system so much, which is why I haven't been doing it for years. But, you know, I pretty much lost my number one type of employment in this town. They're saying I am not eligible to teach in their school district. I never will be, and they will not give me a reason. But I think it's things like this, you know? And what's funny is the headquarters for this place is right next to the school district, their headquarter building. They're a block apart. And so anyway, I was getting lectured about that before I went to the grocery store. She's saying, you need to stop doing this. You know, it's hurting your future. And she also made the point. She's like, look, you wrote this book. You've been doing all this stuff, working hard for people. People aren't buying your book, which is overwhelmingly true. You know, worked so hard on this book, wrote it so well, it couldn't be any better. And I priced it at just $5 so everyone can afford it. And still no one's buying it. And, you know, so had that happen, went to the grocery store, and then the FBI showed up at our house. So just imagine what things are like for me right now with my significant other. And anyway, just filling you guys in. If you want to help out the cause, if you want to get out the truth while you still can, please pick up the book. It's probably not too far off where Etsy blocks the book as well, you know. They don't want this knowledge out there. And I just find it so interesting that essentially a federal agent came and exaggerated, not even exaggerated, made up what I said and said that he had the evidence, but then couldn't provide it in front of me. And then again, sent me something, you know, an hour later that didn't have that quote in there. Because he said, yeah, we have the quote that you said, let's get the guns and kill the Jews. And I was like, I've never said that. Those are not my words. And I guess he proved that those weren't my words, you know. So anyway, I'm talking in circles now. Still doing Truth Frequency Radio every Wednesday night, 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. out here on the West Coast. You can listen to it live anywhere in the world. It's on the internet. Just when it's 6 p.m. on the West Coast, see what time it is where you live, because that's what time it's starting. And if you can't listen live, you can always listen for free after tfrlive.com. Free to listen to 10 days after the show. And another way to support me and support TFR is to go to my page, Gematria Effect. And when you subscribe on my page, half of that subscription goes to me, half goes to TFR. So one more way you can support. But the best way right now is to pick up the book. It's like a $5 donation for a 773-page book full of knowledge that you can't find anywhere else in the world. So we'll leave it there, true seeker. Until next time. Encore. Would you look at what day the film Agent 47 first came out? August 21st. That's the same day I was visited by the FBI agent. You know, this is years ago, but now I'm just going, what in the world? Again, 8/21/18 was a date with 47 numerology. In Gematria, agent equals 47. And again, this visit didn't make much sense, being accused of something that I never said. Strange.
Look at that subtle off-white coloring. The tasteful thickness of it. Oh my God. It even has a watermark.
Something wrong? Patrick? You're sweating.